I heard Annie's not doing the submission.
No, he's doing. Kisne ka? Oh, Vikshit, Annie's mission kar raha hai na?
Pata nahi yaar, Annie ka kuch. I asked him in the box and he started giving it those ones.
What?
Wohi apne usual rural urban nexus wale. Bhai, I am a simple, siddha, sadha man. Ye sab mere palle nahi padta.
What's the time, man? It's 3:30.
He does it when he's dreaming of Idi Amin. Idi Amin killed his pop or something. And kabhi to it's itna loud you can hear it in the corridor, yeah?
Don't be silly. Bull, yeah. Don't believe this idiom in crap. It's a stomach. Worms, yeah.
Hey, Kasuzi. Good. 3:30. Good, yeah. Good.
Look, Kasuzi's plucked twice in his fifth year. This is the third time.
Hey Annie, any andaz?
No, yeah.
Come on, yeah.
No.
Why, what's wrong? On the second and third year skiff, Vivekan, Neelam, Candy, and Lakshmi. There's nothing wrong in it.
I didn't say there was anything wrong.
So then?
Hi, Lakes. How's it going?
Don't call me that. I don't like it.
So sorry, yaar. Hi, Lekha. How's it going?
Hey, pata nahi. Maine to kuch nahi kiya. Nothing. I don't know how I'm going to finish, yeah.
Oh, come on. Everyone knows you finished and you're making your model.
Tujhe to sab pata hai, na?
She's too much, yeah. Tomorrow she go to Big Tate and say, sir, I'm so confused.
Thank you.
Here, just ink this, okay? Use 0.4 for these lines, these outlines, and 0.2 for the inside main lines, okay?
You really think you'll get away with this?
Yep.
What if this case study is designed by a jury guy? Avoid, yeah. You can't tell a jury member he's full of crap and expect to pass.
I can. I have a talent for telling people they're full of crap and expecting to pass.
Acha, how come it doesn't work with lakes?
With lakes? I don't know, somehow it's easier with men. And they're the ones who are usually full of crap anyway.
Hey, don't go on my sex, eh? Right?
Chicken you doing one day. Oof. For 3 hours.
8:30, yeah? Yamdo said 8:30. Studio's going to close at 8:45.
Okay. Wake me up at 8:20 then. Make sure I get up, huh? Okay. Okay.
Zulu, man.
No dinner. For lunch, I had just bread pakora. No breakfast. Kal raat ko for dinner, I had just nimbu pani. See?
Avoid ya, bateja.
Wait, it's getting...
Wait,
Easy. Just.
Sounds like Annie's cock is on the loose again.
Which one's the cock?
Sadhana is the cock and Sangeeta is the hen. Actually, I finished this. I'm gonna see what's going on there, okay?
Okay. Are you coming here after office or shall I come there?
Yeah, I'll come. It's a half day, we'll go together.
Okay. Hmm? Ouch, your beard pokes.
See you.
Bye.
क्यों भाई आनी सबमिशन कर रहे हो नहीं
फिर तो यार
You know how many miles of railway track there is in India? 60,000. 60,000, man.
So?
So I've got a freaked out idea. It's bloody revolutionary. It could reverse the whole process of urbanization. Persuade buggers to stay in the villages instead of screwing themselves up in the cities. The genius of the plan lies in its bloody simplicity. What I'm proposing is that the government plants fruit trees on either side of the railway track. Fine?
All over India! Generally, there are crabs around the railway track anyway, right? So the soil is bloody fertile, hello? Huh? So all you have to do is on every passenger train, huh, you attach a water carriage with two fountains that spray water on either side. What do you get? 120,000 running kilometers of fruit trees, man. It's a freaked out trip. I mean, how come nobody thought of it before?
Yeah, Rani, how long do you plan to hang around here, yeah? I mean, 4 years in fifth year, man. Why don't you just give them what they want? Come on, five-star beach resort in Goa, multi-story shopping complex in CP, how does it matter? I mean, it's not for real. It's just a game. I mean, it's a bloody joke. Just do it and get out of here.
Hey, I can see colored dots. The orange ones are moving. Freaked out dots. Wow, man.
Hey, Rani. Why don't you try apologizing here?
पता है मैं उसको इतनी बार कह चुकी हूँ। I think I'm gonna complain now. I'm not joking, सच्ची यार।
This because he calls him dates.
So dirty. पता नहीं how she likes him, but she shouldn't take him to her room, huh? Come on, yeah, the very fact that you're a woman, have some dignity. You know my father, na? He once told me a girl's reputation is like a crystal bowl. Once it breaks, it's lost forever.
चांस ही नहीं है लवली इज कॉलिंग मी उसके साइड प्लान पे पेड़ बनाना है
Mankind, hurry up, yeah. Everybody is gone, yeah.
Relax, yeah. बस हो गया
Yeah.
Feeling hajam weak, yeah. I say, could you just tighten my belt for me? My pants are falling off.
All right.
Thanks, yeah.
Kamal hai. Hello, sweetheart, darling. How are you?
Hey! Hey, suwar ki bachchi! Badtameezi karti hai, police ko bataunga. Idhar aa! Idhar aa, idhar aa! Idhar aa! Idhar aa, bhagti kahan? Idhar aa! Bataun tere ko!
Oye, Singh! Chal, let's go up, yaar. Maza aayega aaj. सुना है नहीं यमदूत को अपोलोजाइज करने वाला
है क्यों अच्छा पर
यू डोंट नो ये अपने आप को आर्किटेक्ट कहते हैं
एग्जैक्टली व्हाट योर फादर एग्जैक्टली हाउ मच यू
वी आर इन 68 ना व्हेन नानी वाज इन द थर्ड ईयर समवन डिफाइड हिम टू गो एंड पिल नेक्स्ट टू यमदूत इन अ स्टाफ बॉक्स नॉट ओनली पिल बट लुक ओवर द साइड एट यमदूत्स द बॉग वेंट एंड डिड इट इमेजिन If it had been me, I would have been so fun. My piddle would have bloody evaporated.
Really?
What do you mean, really? As if yours wouldn't.
और नहीं तो क्या यार?
अब ये क्या है? नहीं यार, material क्या है? नहीं हो सकता है यार, this won't work. कमाल है, factory without north light.
ये north light नहीं तो क्या? Torch light?
अच्छा अच्छा अच्छा, sorry. मैं इसका ओरिएंटेशन यू समझेगा
तो देखा कर यार फिर सर्च करने से पहले
अरे नॉट
देयर ये प्रसाद आ गया
आ देना चाहिए
नो मॉडल तेरे को क्या समझाऊं तेरे को खामा कहीं कुछ ना कुछ लिपसिंग किस पकड़े
ओए एनी नहीं है
वेट सिंह देखा
सुना ही इज गोइंग टू अपोलोजाइज
या हाउ डू यू नो
अर्जुन यार
ओए राधा सीम्स आई नीड टू अपोलोजाइज कासोवान सेक्स नो बार
यार नहीं है सेक्स बार बार
अच्छा
साहब बस का किराया
हाँ मेडू आ गया है शोफर ड्रिवन बाइक पे
बड़ा डेडली सा मॉडल बना के लाया साला
ओए मेनू मॉडल भी डेडली जरूरी है क्या वो भी जर्मन मार्क पे
तुम
हाय मेनू
ए दिखा 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 ये सब लेटर सेट है
किंग यार कितने का आता है एक शीट
मुझे तो मालूम नहीं यार मेरे अंकल जी लाए थे अपने साथ स्टेज से ज्यादा नहीं दो चार डॉलर का होगा एक शीट और क्या
राधा दिस इज जस्ट टू मच इफ यू डोंट रब इट आउट आई विल रियली रिपोर्ट यू
ओए आ गया
rest.
Rest, rest.
Ha, ha, ha.
सिर्फ एनी नहीं है सर, आनंद ग्रोवर।
ऑल राइट भाई, वो दरवाजा जरा बंद करो। बजाज
सर,
बिलग्रामी
यस सर,
शेरियन
यस सर,
घोष
यस सर,
ग्रोवर, हजारे
यस सर,
कपूर
प्रेजेंट सर,
केशवन
सर,
खुंगर
यस सर,
मलछज्जू
सर,
एंटीफोने कसोजी
यस सर,
सक्सेना लेखा
प्रेजेंट सर।
व्हाट यू विस्परिंग फॉर? This isn't a screen test.
May I come in, sir?
No, you may not. Singh Nipendra. Srivastav Badrinath.
Yes.
Tandon Beni Prasad.
Yes, sir.
What were you doing? Washing your underpants? Well, I suggest you go back and wash your underpants. Obviously, you haven't done your work.
Sir, I have, sir. I have.
Thank you. Deeply grateful. Look, you have exactly 2 weeks left to your final thesis jury. If there are any more of you like Animal Farm here who haven't finalized their designs yet, I suggest you go home and tell your grandmothers that they will have to make you tiffin for one more year.
All right. Those of you who want crits first, stay. Rest of you can go and guzzle your dishwater in the canteen.
डैडी जी के लिए होटल बनाता है। ऑलराइट, एक्सप्लेन।
सर, इसका कॉन्सेप्ट ये है दैट इट मस्ट मर्ज विद द एनवायरनमेंट एंड सी व्यू मस्ट बी मैक्सिमाइज्ड एंड इनकॉर्पोरेटेड इन द डिजाइन। सर, तो फॉर दैट पर्पस वी यूज कंक्रीट स्ट्रक्चर एंड ट्रेडिशनल बिल्डिंग मटेरियल्स फॉर ड्रेसिंग। सर, so here you see the public activity zone with the spine around which all the rooms and the cottages have been arranged.
My dear donkey, have you forgotten all about orientation? The huts at a beach resort have to face this way if the sea is here.
Lekin sir, I've taken sea breeze for restaurant and lobby zone, sir. Maine socha.
Yes, but since when is sea breeze in short supply? Admin block here. Service entry there. You don't get pine trees in Goa.
Hi sir, I'm so confused. I don't like my design. But then you can
understand
what I want to do.
Don't worry. Everything will be alright. That's what I'm here for.
If your this part is soft, na, means you're maha passionate. Show, show. Show yours. Hey, you're quite passionate, yeah?
Yeah.
We're all work hard. Dekh, Ani Kasoji ka to pakka. So that's two. Plus Pape, Badri, Lavleen, Hit Singh, six. Theek hai? Plus me, seven.
Shivani Ghosh, Shilpas.
Haan, Shivani Ghosh, eight. Okay, so my prediction is Pape, Badri, Ani, Kasoji, Lavleen, Hit Singh, Shivani Ghosh, and me, eight.
Regardless of who comes to the jury?
Regardless.
Okay. Done. So for every one of those buggers that doesn't fail, I get one dosa.
Done. Come, Maharaj, Gurudev. Bedo. How was it?
Bad, yeah.
Why? He's giving you dosa?
Oh, yeah, it's zabardast. My dear donkey was.
Very sad.
Chadu! Ready with that double whiskey on the rocks.
So then, sir, you attach two fountains that spray water on either side. So by 1985 or even earlier, sir, you could have 120,000 running kilometers of fruit orchard. Enough for export even, sir. So then, sir, once the influx into the urban areas is contained, we have a urban, semi-urban, rural hierarchy with the mandi towns for marketing of fruits and cash crops. So within this context, sir, I've made this model mandi town. That's the basic concept, sir.
I think he better have that serious chat with his grandmother. Who's next?
This is housing for AWS, sir. I have taken the density according to the master plan, sir.
Good?
Yeah.
Hey Annie, balls to Yamdutya. Forget him.
Ye kya hai?
You know what?
Planning plan.
I think you should change your thesis topic.
Are you ground plan?
It's not too late, yeah. Just topu someone's design, yeah. What the hell?
Dekh liya. Ye model complete hai ya aise hi?
Oi, kya hua? Credit khatam?
I am changing my thesis topic, yeah.
Achha, those ones.
Haan yaar, pata nahi. I just topo some purana thesis.
Oh, Babuji, main kya ji, hello.
Kal ki hai, mil lo aajkal.
Oi, apologized?
Not yet. I'll do it in the lunch break.
Chal, let's go for coffee. Pape, for coffee?
Chal.
Yaar, you should see Big Ted today. He's barely doing all the standards he's running for her.
Subah se wohi baitha. Kuch chakkar sakkar chala raha hai.
It's really gross, yaar.
Really what?
Gross.
Gross.
Kyun?
Grotesque hai.
Wohi to kaha yaar maine.
Disparity in the income of the architect and the construction laborer on the same building.
Here we go. This year's bleeding heart thesis. Look, let's be realistic. Where would the poor sods be if they didn't have this work? And far from being the monster you portrayed, the architect, poor fellow, is actually giving them employment.
But children grow up on cement heaps.
I'm terribly sorry.
Aur kya likha hai?
The architect is a professional. As a money-making institution, has no commitment to community space in an urban area. His primary commitment is to his building. And his building is usually a means for those who already have money to make more money. This is not architecture, it's construction. These are not buildings, they're piggy banks. Do you really think the jury's interested in all this claptrap?
Why is it claptrap, sir? Because it questions the basis of their existence? For your existence?
Look, a design thesis is a design thesis. I know how you feel. We all feel the same. Guilt. But that's separate from your professional skills as a designer. Don't confuse the two. The jury wants results. Plans, sections, elevations, details. They want to know what you've been doing here for 5 years. Yeah, but the government spent a lot of money on you, you know?
That's exactly what I've been trying to say. I mean, plans and sections and elevations of what? Piggy banks pretending to be buildings. That's what I've been doing. It's time to get behind that, you know, to find the mechanism that lies underneath that. I don't know, to see why what's happening is happening. You can't just design piggy banks again and again.
You mean you're not going to practice once you pass out?
If she passes. All right, everyone, lunch.
Sir, excuse me, sir.
After lunch.
Sir, it isn't about work, sir.
After lunch, animal.
Sir, please, sir. Sir, sir, I want to apologize, sir, for what happened in the bogs.
Toilet, sir.
In 68. Sir, I'm sorry for piddling next to you that time, sir. Sir, won't happen again. Really very sorry, sir. It was very irresponsible of me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Annie, sun kya ho gaya tha?
शादी ते नहीं आया राकेश से तेरे ना बड़ा ही नाराज है
सॉरी आंटी वो छुट्टी नहीं मिली मुझे दफ्तर से
ऐ गल मेरी समझ नहीं आई ना कदे कहंदा स्टूडेंट है ते कदे ऑफिस दी गल्ला करदा
नहीं आंटी वो चौथे साल के एग्जाम्स देने हैं ना तो क्लासेस तो हो गई हैं तो इस बीच कुछ दिन मैं आर्किटेक्चर दफ्तर में काम कर रहा
हूं ऐ छोड़ो फेरियां तू जाने पर हां सच में तेरे अंकल जी कह रहे सी 5 तारीख हो गई है ते
हां आंटी बस तनख्वाह मिलते ही दे दूंगा एक दो दिन की बात है
नहीं नहीं पुत्र मैं ते एवी क्या सी कोई गल नहीं पर पुत्र बिजली पानी दा ही रह गया तू भला आप ही सोच ना
हां आंटी बस 2 दिन उससे ज्यादा नहीं
got Big Tay to do all her designing for her today.
She's probably failed.
She'll probably top, yeah. He'll be on the jury and he'll want to give himself the highest marks.
Want some coffee?
Okay, we're making some.
I'll make some if you're having some.
I'll have some if you're making some.
What if you say one more than you?
My dad's bigger than your dad, eh?
One more than that, too.
Poor Annie, you know, young girls really singled in today. People don't understand. You should sue him or something, yeah? For causing mental agony. I don't know. Really. What are you doing? दम कर दिया इन लोगों ने सोरा चक्कू लेके बढ़ गया अंदर
फिर
क्या मैंने कही ऐसी लात मारूंगी हरामी सेकर की औलाद परमानेंट पिंचर हो जाएगा और क्या से तो मैं तंग आ गई सोचा था एक तो कायदे का मिलेगा और भी 9 साल से पता नहीं क्या कर रहा है कॉलेज में झक मार रहा 4 साल से अगले साल करके हरामी स्टूडेंट कंसेशन खा रहा है अच्छा बता तब में और इनमें फर्क क्या है
आज हम दूध को बहुत इंप्रेस करके आया हूँ
यमदूत यमदूत उसे भी भेज दे यहां से, उसे भी कर दूंगी परमानेंट। हुआ क्या?
नहीं, वो मेरा थीसिस है ना, वो जो पूर्ण रिहैबिलिटेशन।
ओहो, मानते हो कि नहीं तुम लोग? जानते हो कि नहीं क्या? हाँ,
ये रूरल रिहैबिलिटेशन का चक्कर है ना, मतलब लोगों का गांव से शहर की तरफ दौड़ना। अरे क्यों होता है, कैसे होता है ये, वो छोड़ो, इसमें कई अंग्रेजी में से पुल पुश फैक्टर्स कहते हैं, लेकिन अर्बन डेवलपमेंट और प्लानिंग का ये सबसे बड़ा प्रॉब्लम है। अर्बन माइग्रेशन की डायरेक्शन को किस तरह से रिवर्स किया जाए, लोगों को शहर से वापस गांव कैसे भेजा जाए। अब देख, तू अगर अपने गांव चली जाए तो
तू होता कौन है मुझे गांव वापस भेजने वाला? तू खुद जा अपने गांव, पराया दूसरों को भेजने वाला।
जनरल जनता की बात कर रहा हूँ, इंडिविजुअल लेवल पर थोड़ी। खैर, इस सब का क्या हल निकाला बताऊं? फल, फल के पेड़। रेलवे की पटरियां तो सब जगह होती है ना।
हाय हाय बुलबुल रानी, घड़ी देर कर दी, दरवाजा खोलो ना।
दूर रख, दूर रख।
अरे इसमें भी टिकट लगावेगी क्या?
ऐसा मत करो, इनसे आपको अब ऐसे बात करने की कोई हक नहीं है।
ये कबूतर कब पाल लिया? तू कौन है?
ये मेरी मंगेतर है, मैं इनसे शादी करने वाला हूँ।
अच्छा तो चलते हैं अभी, गिलना चल, तेने भी लड्डू खिलाएंगे। रमीर ले जाने, चल रे, चल रही
आ रही,
चल आ रही।
एनी, एनी, ये नाम कहाँ से काट के लाया भाई? आई नो एनीथिंग। तो फिर ठीक से क्यों नहीं बोलता? कभी कहा है नहीं, कभी कहा फ्लैनी, पता?
नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ आर्किटेक्चर हॉस्की,
नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ
आर्किटेक्चर और ARCHI।
ओ हाँ हाँ, स्टूडेंट है। देखियो रे आईडी कार्ड है इस दौरे
खड़ा रखने वाला।
Moria, identify who? Kaun? Abhi?
If you're going out now, wear your half-sleeved vest.
Achha, 10 minute mein aa raha hu.
भाई आपको तकलीफ तो दी और जरा शनाख्त कर लीजिएगा। हाँ जी, इनमें से है आपकी कोई पहचान का?
ये
अच्छा जनाब, ये बताओ इस छोरे का पीएम हाउस से क्या कनेक्शन है?
एनिमल फार्म।
कौन सा फार्म?
What is this?
Sir, I had written a letter to the Prime Minister which I forgot to post. They found it in my pocket.
What letter?
क्या लिखा था लेटर में?
कुछ नहीं, वो सिर्फ एक प्रपोजल है, आप खुद पढ़ के देख लो। गवर्नमेंट को मैंने एक आइडिया दिया है कि अगर रेलवे लाइंस के दोनों तरफ आप फल के पेड़ लगाओ।
लड़के को जानता हूँ मैं, वो हॉस्टल में रहता है,
उनको भी छोड़ दो, छोड़ दो प्लीज।
जा रहे छोरी लिया।
ये बोला
ले आ रहे 250 रुपया कार्ड जुर्माने का।
गोली वोली आना था
कल, लेके आऊंगा
कल।
नहीं आया तो आप मेरी घड़ी काट लेना। सर दिवा सुन ले।
Get in. At the back. Where does he get off?
Four aage, Rosebud restaurant.
Thanks, sir.
पापे संगीता बीच में क्यों बोलता है यार
ये यार फिर से हो गया यार ये बीच में बोल गया
बाबा
50 ना
Right then. Can somebody hear? Rabbi, why don't you finish your breakfast first? Right, can some of the ladies please tell us the basic design criteria that you would keep in mind for disposal of kitchen waste? Yes, Radha, you have something to say?
I was wondering why just the ladies, sir. Is it bad for the gents' virility to know about kitchens or what?
Please stand up. Stand up. Now look, young lady, this is a class on services and sewage disposal, not on women's rights. Now suppose you tell us what the properties of a good kitchen waste bin are.
Shouldn't dissolve in water, sir?
Will you please go out of my class? Please leave. Go on.
Can you give me attendance, sir?
Now here we have one-to-one detail of the marble countertop and the porcelain sink junction in section. Notice the level difference. Next.
Next. Come on, stop it now. Stop being juvenile. The same thing in plan. Next. Come on now, please.
Oi, Bhateja, shut up, boy. Class is going on.
Avoid, ya, Bhateja.
Look, I'm giving you one last chance. Sozi. Learn it the hard way. Is there something need to be done? That's all.
Wow, ji, tune to badi mehnat kiti si mundiya.
Ye le. Achani, so tomorrow you're giving your art thesis and day after we start work. Okay? You're gonna give in your thesis and you're gonna bloody pass.
Rab di maya hai ji.
Bull ya. Yaar, if I were you na, I'd just get my act together, get the hell out of here, and then bloody sue Yamdood for screwing my happiness. Oh, tera art thesis ho gaya?
I'm giving half of Golok's last year's watercolor. Kasozi is giving the other half.
CK, what catch on?
No chance.
Hey, what you doing here?
There. Finito.
But my dear, this is gross. Utterly gross.
CK says gross.
Not CK, Pape. No, but seriously, really, this is awful.
But this is the representation of the Jisnu Kendan, Dondatma Bhotipad, in the subconscious psyche of the Patti Burjasi. No, I mean, correct me if I'm wrong.
Best of luck, yeah.
Thanks.
Hey, Nick, a girl's reputation is like a plaster of Paris fruit pool.
Nick, this high contrast thing is fine. See, I thought everything would have taken up the same exposure, no? See, because everything, it doesn't work otherwise.
Energy versus hunger, huh? I think that's what you're trying to say.
Yes, sir. The brightness of energy that feeds the Atman. As opposed to the dullness of food that is required for the satisfaction of material needs.
Yes, but they're both given equal importance on your canvas. See, morally, socially, politically, artistically, by the sun, the source of energy for the Atman must be given priority.
Lord, I'm sorry. This is a very average work. Very average. 50%. Keshav? No, 45%. Not more. Just pass. Bajaj?
Sir.
But this is horrible. It doesn't speak to me. Keshav, does it speak to you?
No, sir.
No. The structure speaks. But see. The colors are flowing against the structure. Loses energy, loses focus.
Lekin sir, focus to saaf saaf pata lag raha hai, sir. Besides here, where all the colors become black.
Colors must be changed. Must.
But sir, the tubes are sealed. I'll have to make another one. Completely dubara banana padega.
That's a practical problem. An artist does not allow practical problems to interfere with his art. Repeat it. It's too disturbing. I cannot evaluate this.
Just one second.
Yes, that's better. What does it mean?
I could tell you, sir, but I'd really much rather that it spoke for itself.
But it's so, sensuous. Hmm. It has such an earthy, tribal appeal. Keshav?
Yes, sir. Tribal, yes, sir.
But this is marvelous. And the red. Sacrificial blood? Heathen rites?
No, sir, nail polish. But there is a dialectic, isn't there?
I see. Means urban sophistication. Superimposed on tribal sensuousness. Is it you? Is it supposed to be you? Keshav? 110%. And I'll see if the National Gallery will have it. For sure.
Chaji, 4 meter gateway. Dust cartridge, ek roll backing paper, aur ek packet Bharat blade.
It's starting today?
Yeah, you?
Hopefully.
Don't push it, I don't like it.
Don't push it, Alex doesn't like it.
Have some manners, yeah.
Bye, see you Wednesday.
Bye.
Submission on Wednesday, isn't it? Uh-huh.
For
the gateway, then I'll just go back.
I like this one.
This girl is getting to be too much of a dog. She must be taught that we men are not to be trifled with.
QN.
Arjun, the great martyr, will work even though he's uncomfortable, but he'll save the damsel from distress. QN?
What did you call me?
Martyr?
What?
Repeat after me. A woman's place is in the kitchen.
A woman's place is on the top.
A woman's place is in the bed.
Okay, kitchen. Okay, come on now. Be serious.
Swig, just pass the model. This my contour bilkul nahi badlenge. Make it clear that it's just the building plan that is changed.
Yes, dekho contours hai na, bilkul waise hi hai. Ye jo building hai na, ye sab change honge iske mutabik. Theek hai?
When I think of all the times I tried so hard to leave her, she would turn to me and start to cry. And I promise to be up to me, and I believe her. Now tomorrow's on my mind.
Come on, yeah, you're not that young. I mean, abroad and all they do is when they're 13, 14.
Yeah, Arthur, that's the truth.
So I'm not asking you to do it. I'm just saying that it's a kiss, yeah, it's fighting.
Where? On the mouth?
Of course, yeah, where else?
that a man must break his back to earn his gain of pleasure.
Can you hear?
Yeah.
It seems he's dreaming of Idi Amin. Idi Amin killed his pop.
Hey, Kasazi. Good.
Circles. You call those dark circles? Look at mine.
Tere to kuch bhi nahi compared to mine. I better get some sleep, yeah. Can't go for the jury looking like this.
Jury's not gonna look at your dark circles, yeah. What about your mother?
Siddharth's finished the base. He's saying kal tak ho jayega. Wake me up in 3 hours, okay?
So Annie, they ask you about circulation, no?
Mm-hmm.
Just say that the boiler room has to have access directly from him outside.
Okay.
For maintenance and repair.
Sure, for maintenance and repair.
And not to forget the laundry room while I'm under.
What about the laundry room?
Nahin, kuch nahin.
If they ask, why haven't given two separate rooms? Matlab, clean laundry ke liye alag aur soil laundry ke liye alag. I have to say, you're quite right, sir. I never thought of it. There should be two separate rooms. My mistake.
Why?
So they can feel they fingered you about something. Yeah. They get damn hostile if they can't find fault with anything.
Achha, those ones.
Kya fayda yaar, we're never going to finish.
You theek hai?
Hi, I hope young Ruth allows me to submit my perspective tomorrow.
We just help him.
ਨੀ ਦਾ ਕੀ ਕਾਰੋਬਾਰ ਚੱਲ ਰਿਹਾ ਇਸ ਕੁੜੀ ਨਾਲ ਸੁਗਾਈ ਸੁਗਾਈ ਦੀ ਫਿਟਿੰਗ ਹੋ ਗਈ ਹੈ ਨਾ ਦੀ
ਹਾਂ ਫਿਟਿੰਗ ਵਿਟਿੰਗ ਦਾ ਚੱਕਰ ਚੱਲ ਰਿਹਾ ਹਾਲੇ
at the back.
I
you too. What's your name? Beni Prasad. Now come on.
Come on.
I've got all day.
Romanian.
Sarifuna for the mind bullshit department. Goyal for the multi-stories and hotels. And no idea who the third person is.
Great minds think alike, right? Kaun hai andar?
Arjun.
डब्लू बबलू खाने को मिलते लड्डू और दुनिया कहती हैप्पी बर्थडे टू यू.
तुम जोक हो दिस गाइस प्रॉब्ली गोना टॉप इट सिटिंग हिम एंड निपसिंग.
निपसिंग आई है
हां कोऑपरेटिव हाउसिंग इन शाद्रा और समथिंग.
गॉड इमेजिन लिविंग हियर यार.
Three bloody boxes.
This is where the marks are. But the marks are slogan from Nipsing
Vigara. Oh yeah. Maybe they do it for marks.
बाद में दे लूँ इट फॉर मनी
की फ्रक यार चल लेट्स मेक ट्रैक्स
Tanya, I put your drawings right at the back, rather the second last. Chal. Something.
Look at Ali.
What's up with you?
This? I couldn't decide on my image for today. Yeah. Bharatiya Nari of our child. I was so confused.
Hey, no point in any pangas now, yaar.
Anji, Arvind Kumar Khungar.
Hey, Papa.
Sir, yaar, agar main bahar hi aana, you keep this. Aur ball Vishit ko de na.
Good morning. Tell us, Mr. Kunga, what made you choose this for a thesis topic? Do you really think martial arts centers are the need of the hour in a third world country like India?
Sir, as I heard, generally people tend to confuse martial arts with violence.
Lekin sir, this center is designed on the philosophy of Congruism. The symbol encompassing two flowing lines. So the concept of the building is on a circle grid.
Hindu keh raha hai kuch. They're all smiling. Doctor is looking kafi dukhi.
Let me see it.
Dikha, dikha, dikha.
Ye mere ko bhi dekhne de. A door, yeah, I think. And a shop here, just out here.
See, I will just remove this over here, take this out of here, and put this over here. Dekho, as the hand of this comes right in there. No, don't be disheartened. The separation of dreams, you see, is so easy.
This building is far too cramped, inward looking. Why not open it up like this? Take advantage of this view.
All right, that'll do.
Thank you, sir.
Send Kasurzi.
Yes, sir.
Now, let's have a look. Any comments? But there you have it, you see. What do you do? Ah, good. This gentleman is Mr. Kasuzi from Uganda. And he hopes this is going to be his last year in India. Now, Kasuzi? Now, for his design thesis, he's done something called Crown Cinema in Kampala. Very good. Off you go.
As you can see, sir, my site is on a busy road in downtown Kampala.
Guess what I haven't got for the last 3 hours?
very fact that you're a woman. Have some dignity.
Now, Kazozi, to see a cinema in your picture hall, I come up these stairs, enter here, climb down here into the lobby, right?
Yes, sir.
All right. Now I have a ticket. I climb up these stairs to the mezzanine, right?
Yes, sir.
All right. Now I have a balcony ticket. I go down and up here, right?
Yes, sir.
And if I have a lower stall ticket, I go down and then further down, right?
Yes, sir.
So, if I have a balcony ticket, I go up, down, up, down, up.
Kasuzi, when people go to a cinema, do they go to watch a performance or to do a performance?
To watch, sir.
What?
What happened? Lift got stuck?
No, we were smooching. See? Wait, boss, you had enough. Kill Pip?
Not taken.
Oi, Sachi, you're going in like this?
Not nice.
Badiya.
Oi. Hey, Kasazi, how'd it go?
So altogether we have 5 dormitories, 10 double rooms and 10 single rooms.
I think it's a remarkably efficient design.
Structure doesn't work.
What do you mean? The structure works perfectly. You can't have such a large span without a column, unless of course you want 1 foot thick slab. There is a column on the ground floor, but there is no column on the first floor, for it would come right into the middle of this dormitory. So you didn't draw it and thought we wouldn't notice it. My dear chap, there's a tie beam here, can't you see?
It is getting hotter.
Thank you. yeah. It's a well-known fact. In the last 7 years, nobody's had the jury after 8 p.m. is plugged. And nobody's jury after 8 p.m. has lasted more than 15 minutes max.
You've done a lot of research, bro. Why not? Is it
right? I
don't know. Oh, you should know this thing. You're so experienced, man.
It makes sense. End of the day, we're tired, hungry, horny. They're saying, okay, very good, next.
Shraddha, go.
Have fun. Medu, how is it?
Sorry.
Is this some kind of a new fashion?
No, sir. I'm just trying to stand out in the crowd. This thesis examines the role of architects and their architecture in a third world city, with Delhi as a specific case study.
Chotu ko bhejna ho,
aur khane ka order le lega.
Every third world city consists of two parts, a city and a non-city. And the city and the non-city are at war with one another. Now, the city consists of a number of institutions, of houses, offices, shops, roads, sewage systems. All these institutions are built by the architect engineer. Now, the non-citizen has no institutions. He lives and works in the gaps between these institutions. He defecates on top of the sewage system.
Wait, you take it?
Okay, take it easy. You don't like cool man, boom shunk, bumbole?
Chal, chal, chal.
He designs them so that they say to the non-citizens, stay out of here, keep out. This is not your area. It's a way of establishing territory, you know, like animals. Bears leave scratch markings on the trees, and tigers have a mixture of urine and scent gland which they spray to say, this is my territory. Now, in the human being, this urine and scent gland is replaced by the architect, and he establishes territory by manipulating the built environment. He says, this is my space, this is your space, you can come up to here, but you can only come up to here.
28 minutes and 35 seconds, yeah? 1 minute to go for the record.
Chotu's also come for the jury. Oh, Chotu boss, yeah, we need to go to the
next. So just go down there and wait, huh? And when I tell you, just charge. Ask for Bill Moria.
What do I say?
Anything, yeah? Just keep him on the phone, boss.
The post-colonial city, yeah. A picture emerges of how the city came to be what it is.
जल्दी से क्या क्या मिलेगा? मटर पनीर, मटर पुलाव, आलू गोभी, राजमा, रायता, मटन करी, शामी कबाब और सलाद.
Just a minute, everyone. Will meat curry, rice and shami kebab be all right for everybody? What else is there?
Matar paneer.
I'll have a matar paneer and a raita, if I may, please. Sorry, please.
1 minute, sir. She's a boss. Total
king.
So once every inch of rentable space has been squeezed out of the plan, the question really is, what sort of a facade do you design to hide the air conditioners?
Who designed that building?
That's irrelevant, isn't it? I mean, the
call is yours, isn't it?
I quite agree with her. It is relevant.
My dear girl, but please do not get so carried away. It's all very well when you're a student. But ultimately, you'll have to be realistic. If you want to be an architect, you have to satisfy your client. What other solution is there?
Not to want to be an architect, maybe. I don't know. Maybe there isn't a solution. I don't know if every problem has to have a solution. Maybe there isn't one.
Then why waste everybody's time? Come, gentlemen, dinner. Ah. Send that joke of Grover in, if you don't mind.
A lot of effort.
Fine, come. Where'd
you go?
What happened?
I didn't get over.
I just wanna make love to you. They were eating, basically.
You're waiting.
Nothing in it.
Come on. Get yourself a chair.
This is a proposal for a hill resort in Joshima.
Yeah, well, we can see that.
This is the ground floor plan.
We can see that also. Dahid?
Well,
This is the main entrance and the lobby. The service court is on the left, and the single rooms are on the right. The balcony is staggered so that we have privacy and quiet.
Hello, National Institute of Architecture. Huh? जी हाँ जी हाँ साहब तो अभी जूरी में बैठे हैं हाँ? देखिए कह देता हूँ आप ठहरिए जरा होल्ड कीजिए
The natural gradient of the site to create a split level space in the lobby and
he's a terrible drug addict
use that level difference to separate
आ जाए
सब फोन है कहते अर्जेंट है
कौन है
पता नहीं साहब आवाज तो अम्मा जी जैसी लग रही
है एक्सक्यूज मी कैरी ऑन
ऑल राइट गो टू द साइट प्लान
सर दिस इज द साइट प्लान
हेलो Hello, mummy.
Hello, 1 minute, please. Hold on. Line mela around ji.
The boiler room is directly accessible from the outside. And this is the laundry room. Soiled linen and clean laundry are kept here. In the height of the season, very large amounts of soiled linen and clean laundry are stored here. Very large amounts of both.
Wait a minute. Soiled linen and clean laundry in the same room?
You're quite right, sir. I should have made separate rooms. It's my mistake. You're absolutely right, sir.
Hello?
Hello? Hello, mummy.
Acha Grover, that's all. You can go. But separate rooms for soiled linen and clean laundry, always. All right? Lao bhai, kitne days isko?
Kuch bhi do yaar. Let's go.
How to go, yeah?
Mommy!
Yeah, Hazare? Hazare 70%.
70. Lavleen 63.
Yeah.
Radha. Papa's failed. 45. Jajumal, 525. Master. Kasose. Failed. Legs. Legs has failed, man.
Legs failed?
Legs. Hey, legs failed, man. Oh.
Anyway, yeah.
And then Nip Singh is top, 78. Badri failed. BP failed, 450. Alauddin, 550.
65.
Oh, great! Guess what? Ali's got 65. Ali's got 65? Oh! Where is he? Wait, where's Ali, huh?
He's got 65.
Yeah, I know. Where is he, huh? No idea.
Happens to the best of us, yeah? What the hell? It's just luck.
Oh, go away. I don't need your stupid advice.
So we went up to this bone gym.
It's really beautiful. Really beautiful, out of this world.
Yeah, and he goes up to her and he says, excuse me.
Can you give me the wax?
The jobs.
I think I'm gonna jump. Shall I jump?
Yeah, so she says,
oh, Bhuteja, pass the ashtray.
You go down the road, you take the first turning left, then find the second door on the right, and over there.
Hi.
Hi, Alan. Yamdutu is right, you know. This whole guilt thing. I mean, you eat and you know guys are starving. You dress and you know guys are walking around nanga. Speak a language that 90% of your country doesn't understand. You talk about it, and you feel like a suit. At least I feel like a suit. I don't want to talk about it. Don't want to write about it. I don't want to go to seminars about it. And I definitely don't want to build. So what the hell do I do here?
Should I tell you? Give the guy you love a long, lingering kiss.
Michael, I'm jumping seriously.
Kasuzi's giving you those ones. Wait, Kasuzi, wait! Don't do it! Parting is such sweet sorrow. There you walk in.
By this time all the action starts and then...
And she takes a little mallet and she goes...
And the wax flew out of his ears.
Rani! Where have you been, yeah? We've been looking all over for you.
Evening classes.
What do you mean, evening classes? What evening classes?
I'm studying law, yeah. I'm going to sue you, Amdurth.